Hello guys, you are watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. In this video, you can learn about data list tag in HTML5. So let's start. So before actually using the data list tag in HTML, first we need to know what is data list tag and why we use data list tag in HTML. So data list tag specify a list of predefined option for an input element. Data list tag is used to provide an autocomplete feature of an input element. User will see a drop down list of predefined option as they input data. So now we open our text editor. So I'm using here Notepad. You can use any text editor as you want. So data list element is a form element, so I am write the data list element inside the form tag. So data list tag is always used alongside with the input tag. So first we write the input tag. Inside the input tag we have used this list attribute, and this list attribute of the input element must refer to the ID attribute of the data list element. So as you can see here that the list name of this input field must be matched with this ID attribute of the data list tag. So I'm using name of the list is fruits, similar to this ID name of the data list tag. And inside the data list tag we have to specify our option. As I create a list of fruits, so I'm right here the option of fruit like apple, orange, kiwi, banana. So now we save this file. Now we open this file. This is our file name datalist.html inside the YouTube folder. Now we open this file. As you can see, a text box inside this web page is inserted. So when we take our cursor onto this text field, you can see downside arrow. When we click on this arrow, you can see all the option we can write in the data list tag. So suppose I'm right here A. As you can see, the data list tag is used to provide an autocomplete feature of an input element. So the user will see a drop down list of predefined option as they input data. So all the option which has the A character is display in the drop down list. So this is the feature of the data list tag. So it's always declared alongside with the input tag. So in this video we can learn data list tag in HTML5. If you have any query, write in the comment section. And if you like this video, click on the like button. If you do not subscribe this channel yet, please subscribe this channel and click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. Thank you very much.